From the Georgia Dome here in Atlanta comes NFL football. It should be an exciting game featuring two teams from the AFC North as Atlanta squares off against Seattle. Both teams have taken the field, and let's see what happens now as we're ready for the kickoff. This one is fielded by Brandt. See if they can turn this first drive into points. It's first and ten.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
Keep moving. Let's go.
The Falcons line up in a 4-3.
Yeah, you see
me. The counterplay. Bennett stops him at the 30.
This is one of those games where you just keep running it at him. 4 yards here, 5 yards there, loosen him up, and then wham, you knock him out late in the game with that long touchdown run.
4 yard gain on the play.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
The Falcons come out in a nickel package. With the pass. Mealy was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Mealy, the intended receiver on the play.
Third and six. Ball on the 30-yard line.
Hey, let's go one deep.
Atlanta comes out in a 4-3. With the throw. And the catch is made. They get 20 yards there on third down. Ball on their own 49.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
We're talking about real. Be careful.
Hasselback with split backs. Throws it. Incomplete pass. Burleson was the intended receiver on that play.
Second and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line.
Danny, Danny, Danny. Here we go, baby. Good football. This side, this side. It's on.
Dropping back. Throwing. Gets his hand on it.
All he can do is look at his hands and wonder what the heck happened.
On the cover. Third and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line.
The defense lines up in the nickel. Going for the deep man. Knocked away. Fuller was there on the coverage.
On the coverage.
Number one will come in now to punt it away. Right, looks like he's ready for the return. He signals for a fair catch.
Touchback.
First ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Over swing right. Come on.
The Seahawks with a four-man front. Throws it. The wide receiver has it. Fuller is there on the stop at the 30-yard line. He found a soft spot in the coverage, John.
The receiver did a great job reading the coverage. He found a hole in the zone, and the quarterback found him in that hole with the pass.
Ball on their own 30.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Stay back side. Stay both now.
The Seahawks come out in the 4-3. Hill comes up to make the play at the 30. He picked up the first on that carry. It's first and 10.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Keep moving.
The Seahawks with a four-man front. With the throw, and the catch is made. Tatupu makes the play at the 44.
This is a great block. Watch here. He just barrels into the defender, taking it right off the turf. Now that is a textbook block right there.
Let us dictate. You gotta have it, Deke. There we go, baby. Rock and roll. Watch your eyes.
Looking for room. Play action. Throws it. And this pass is completed. Chandler completes that for about a 6-yard gain. Ball at midfield.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
Project! Regular. All right, let's go.
They come out in a dime package. Gets rid of it. Right on target to the wide receiver. This offense having no trouble moving the ball on this drive.
Yeah, and this defense is having a lot of trouble stopping. They can't seem to key on what they're doing and put an end to this drive.
First and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line.
The Seahawks come out in a 4-3.
Play football.
Dropping back to pass on first down. Throwing. Wide receiver has it. Jennings is there for the tackle. At the 21-yard line, they get another first down here.
Well, they're not doing anything fancy, but good old-fashioned drop back and pass, and it's working.
It's first and 10.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
There's a flat going.
There we go. Silver.
We go 52.
And up for the tailback. Wistrom is there on the stop at the 20. Anderson takes it up the middle for a yard or two. And this is the eighth play of this drive. They're in the red zone.
Don't make a play. Keep it up. Three shoots.
Only one man back. Looking to run it here. Pushes off. Peterson is there for the tackle at the 8. Again and again, another first down.
Yeah, and this offense has really impressed me on this drive. They've been moving the ball very methodically. They're getting closer and closer to the end zone.
It's first and goal at the 8-yard line.
It's on. Come on. All day, baby. Come on. Let's do our thing.
Hand it off. Tatupu is there on the stop at the 5. You can't get the blocking they need, and now it'll be second down and goal. It's second and goal at the 5-yard line.
Danny, keep moving. Here we go, baby.
Can he get there? Lobs one into the end zone. Close to a touchdown, but he couldn't get his feet in.
This is one of the most practiced situations in football, trying to catch a pass in the end zone, because it's one of the hardest things to do.
It's third and goal at the 5. Anderson, the deep man.
Not today.
Throwing. The wide receiver has it. Jennings is there on the stop.
Now watch how this defense comes up with a big stop. They're backed up in their own end zone trying to keep those guys off the board, and they make a play like that. That's a heck of a defensive play.
Anderson makes good on the short field goal attempt after the offense drives it into the red zone.
They had everything clicking at first and kind of sputtered out, but they still get points.
Atlanta is lined up for the kickoff. Rams back to return.
And he got all of that one. A great kick. This one is fielded by Branch. Seattle is trying to take the lead on this drive as they take over. So we have first and 10 here.
First and 10.
They'll go from the I formation. Jackson moves in motion. They'll pass on first down. With the throw, pass ball's incomplete. Bradford gets to him just as the ball arrives, and he knocks it down.
He played that well. You know, it looked like he knew exactly where that route was going.
Second and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line.
Go make the play!
Alexander is the deep back. Jackson, the motion man. They give it to the halfback. He tried to pick his way through the middle, but there was no room.
Yeah, he was looking for a hole or a gap, but the defensive line sealed everything up.
Ball on their own 23.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Atlanta comes out in a dime package. Gets rid of it. And it's complete.
You can count on him to make a handful of great catches throughout the game and really get that field stretch.
First and 10.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
We've reached the end of the first quarter, and the score is 3-0, Falcons. And we're ready to start the second quarter.
First and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Good shoot.
Atlanta comes out in a 4-3.
Everything you got. 28.
A little misdirection. Thuggle is there on the stop at the 46-yard line.
This is a spot where you want to show the defense that they have to respect the running game.
Gain of 6 on the play.
Second and 3. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Here's a flag going!
Atlanta comes out in their nickel package. Missed tackle. Archambault comes up to make the play at the 45.
One thing these guys don't want to do is give up in a running game. Because if they do that, they become one-dimensional. And that plays right into the defense's hand.
Looking for a third down conversion here. They have to get it to the 43. The Falcons come out on a nickel pack. Hit as he throws.
He decided to try and pass it, but he was taking so much heat that it just kind of wobbled out of there.
Number one is trying to pin their offense inside the 5. Fair catch.
Touchback.
First and 10.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Hey, watch that screen!
Gets rid of it. He hits his receiver. Marcus Trufant cuts him down at the 29. Chandler put the ball in there perfectly.
And that's one thing this guy does well. Put the ball right in the place where it needs to be.
It's second down and one to go.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Let's go now.
The Seahawks line up in a 4-3. Fires this one deep. Almost picked off. Deep throw, nearly picked off.
That was great defense right there. He got excellent position, and he did everything but come away with the ball.
Third and one. Ball on the 29-yard line.
All right,
The Seahawks with a four-man front. Give it to the halfback. Fisher stops the play in the backfield.
Ball carrier stops short. That'll probably lead to a punt.
Good defensive stand there. Now they'll punt it away after a three and out. From the 31-yard line, France takes the punt to the 37. Ball on their own 37.
At the 37-yard line. First and 10.
The Falcons come out in a nickel package. Gets the delayed handle. Bennett is there on the stop at the 41. Alexander takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards. Second and six coming up here.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Atlanta comes out in their nickel package with the pass. Leap to the wide receiver. White makes the tackle at the 39. They get first down yardage on that hookup. Find a way to keep possession.
He put the ball exactly where you want to put it.
Second and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line.
Here we go, baby.
The defense lines up in the nickel.
Blue down, blue down.
A little misdirection. Big tackle. He puts everything into that stick. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. First and 10.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
The Falcons come out in a 4-3. Crockett with the tackle at the 22-yard line.
A tough running game will make your passing attack even more effective.
4 yard gain on the play. Two-minute warning coming up.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Hey, let's go one deep.
Atlanta goes with a four-man front. Give it to the halfback. Sharp stiff arm.
He saw where he wanted to go with it, and before he knew it, the hole was closing up.
Almost at the 2 minute mark now.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Play hard and fast, baby.
If they can get it to the 16-yard line, that would be a first down.
We're talking about
Wilson moves in motion. Pressure, Rosen. He hits his receiver.
Deion Branch is such a smart player. He knows defenses, he knows reads, he knows a quarterback. And when he sees a defense, he knows exactly where he's supposed to be.
Looks to the end zone. Touchdown, Seattle.
This is a good play by the offense in the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and the touchdown.
The extra point attempt is good.
Big players make big plays, and that scores touchdowns. Give some credit to the linemen out there. They're the biggest guys in the field, and without them, no one gets into the end zone.
Brown, he's just about ready to kick this one away.
Dwight, back deep to return.
From the 2-yard line. The defense forced a punt the last time after three plays.
I think the coach needs to look at how his team has done so far and decide if they can put a drive together with this much time left. If he doesn't think they can, or just doesn't want to risk anything, we'll probably see a few runs here.
The Seahawks line up in a 4-3. He tucks it away. Hill is there for this tackle at the 24-yard line.
What they're doing here is keeping the defense from huddling up. It keeps the same defense on the field.
Rolls out to his left. Gets the pass off. Trufant records the stop at the 30.
I like to hurry up here. It's a change of pace, and it's a way to get the defense uncomfortable.
Under pressure.
He was being patient, waiting for something to happen.
Following the sack, it's second and long.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
The Seahawks with a 4-man front.
Silver, 28.
Hey, watch the screens.
All right, let's go.
All right, now.
They jumped early and got flagged. The Falcons called a timeout. They have two left. So he's called for encroachment.
The defense needs to concentrate better than that. Nothing frustrates a coach more than a penalty like that.
Keep the throttle down.
From the gun, dropping back, rolling out to his right. Gets rid of it, and he can't hang on.
I don't know what happened there. The quarterback did his job delivering a catchable ball. He just couldn't come up with it.
Third and 11. Ball on the 30-yard line.
The Seahawks come out in a nickel package. Pressure coming with the throw. The wide receiver has it. The Falcons call a timeout. They have one remaining.
Here's a no-huddle. It's a good way to keep the defense off balance.
He'll pass on first down. Throws it. He hits his receiver. This one will be spotted at the 34. He wraps him up and now has four tackles.
You know what this does? It keeps one defense on the field. And it doesn't let them get the right personnel in there sometimes.
They're coming with the blitz. Gets rid of it. Complete to the wide receiver. The 10. Touchdown, Falcons.
I'll tell you, this is nice work by both the quarterback and the receiver in his play. Watch it here. He reads the coverage, looks for the best option, and then throws it to him.
Extra point attempt is good. Anderson comes in to kick off. Going with the squib kick. From the 8-yard line. So after the first two quarters of play, the score is 10-7.
Atlanta,
Falcons
10, Seattle 7. We're ready to begin the third quarter of play.
Brown will be kicking
off to start the second half. Dwight back deep to return.
Booming kick downfield. This one is taken by Dwight. Atlanta is looking to add to their slim lead as they take over on offense.
The Falcons will start the drive at the 28-yard line. First and 10.
The Seahawks line up in a 4-3. Hand it off. Peterson is there on the stop
on the
at
run.
The 28-yard
no
line. Good play by the linebacker to get into the backfield and stop the play for no gain.
I'll tell you, that comes from watching a lot of film and knowing the tendencies of the opponent. That was a heck of a play.
Second and 10.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
Let's go. Blue Dan. Watch in.
Only one man back. With the pass. Jumps up and he has it. Harris sails his quarterback out, but they get a spectacular catch.
Yep, that was an unbelievable catch. That took the ability to block out the entire field and focus on bringing him in.
First ball on their own 40.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
The Seahawks with a 4-man front. Well played. Hill comes up to make
Anderson
the play
at
the 40.
No gain,
no gain on
play.
That play as the linebacker slipped in almost unnoticed.
Yeah, he did a great job getting in there. He was looking for the run before they even snapped the ball.
Second and 10.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Be careful. I can do it, baby.
They'll go from the formation. Throws it. It's complete. Peterson makes the tackle at the 47-yard line. He took what he was given, completing the pass.
Yeah, what you want to do as a receiver who's facing zone coverage is to break into the secondary, find a hole, settle down, and show the quarterback your numbers. That was a good job.
Here's a look at the third down success rate of each team. Only one man in the backfield. Dropping back, closing in. Incomplete as the defender knocks it away.
This guy is so strong, he was able to get that pass away.
Straczynski is ready to punt this one away. Branch will go back to accept this punt. They'll spot this one where it went out.
First and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line.
Here we go. Here we go.
The Falcons come out in a 4-3.
All on us, y'all. Let's go, boys.
Gets the call. Ball is there on the stop.
He was looking for a place to run, but all those places were filled up with guys waiting to tackle him.
And a pickup of about 2. Ball on their own 31.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Let's go.
Atlanta looks like they're playing the pass as they're lined up in the dime.
Silver, 28.
With the throw, and the catch is made. The 40. Fuller is there for the tackle at the 48. So they picked up a first down and a lot more. Good call there. It's first and 10.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
Keep it up. All right, here we go. Watch out.
The Falcons line up in a 4-3.
Get it up.
Go pass on first down. With the pass, he went up there and he got it. Buchanan. With the tackle at the 38-yard line, he'll throw it and pick up a second consecutive first down.
Well, when you start to establish something, you want to keep it going until the defense finds a way to stop you.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Alexander lines up behind his fullback in the eye. Gets rid of it. He didn't want to risk an interception and decides to throw it away.
Second and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Be careful. Let's go.
Atlanta comes out in their nickel package. Gets rid of it. And he dropped it.
There's not one wide receiver who can ever claim that he's never dropped a pass. It's just part of the game.
Third and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Dimebacks in for this play. Throws it. Buchanan pulls him down. So they're able to pick up another first down.
And this offense is clicking. They're making the right calls at the right time.
First 6 yards to go for a touchdown. Their last red zone trip resulted in a touchdown. And off to the tailback. Jarnett comes up to make the play. At the four. Can't get the blocking they need, and now it'll be second down and goal. Four more yards to finish off the drive with a touchdown. The Falcons come out in a nickel pack. Can he get there? Great fake to the end zone. This pass is incomplete. It's a third down now after that pass fails to find the mark in the end zone. It's third and goal at the 4 yard line. They've done very well on third down to this point. Buchanan hauls him down behind the line. They're trying to get it in on the ground, and the defense says, not this time. Josh Brown can tie this game up if he can put it through. The attempt is good.
Not every drive is going to get you a touchdown, so getting three was big. Now they got to go over what worked and what didn't, so the next drive, we'll get them a TD.
Brown is just about ready to kick this one away. From the 1 yard line. Can't bring him down. They're just about ready to get this drive started after being forced to punt on their last possession.
First and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line.
The Seahawks come out with one linebacker and several defensive backs. And the catch is made. Green is the guy who's there to bring him down at the 39. John, he's proven he's a consistent target.
Yeah, especially in situations where they're looking to get first down yardage.
So they have first and 10 here.
On the 39-yard line.
Hey, watch the screen.
Anderson lines up behind his fullback in the eye. Off to the back. Trufant with the stop. Good gain on the ground gives them what they needed for a first.
That's just good running. They sent a couple of blitzes in to try and stop him in the backfield, but he just broke free and got past the sticks for a first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line.
Come on! What's the hard count?
The Seahawks line up in a 4-3. He gets the carry. Fakes the handoff. Throwing the 40 to Tupu. Makes the stop at the 39-yard line. The Falcons have moved the ball well on this drive. That's their third first down.
First
it's first and 10.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Keep moving.
Anderson, the deep man. Santiago comes in motion.
Watch out.
Hand it off. Bernard comes up to make the play at the 31-yard line.
A solid running game starts with a blocking of the offensive line. But the ball carrier must have good vision so he can take advantage of the holes that they open up.
Great game so far. After three quarters, it's all tied up. Atlanta, 10. Seattle, 10. And we'll start the fourth quarter. Ball on the 31-yard line.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Takes the delayed handoff. Wistrom is there for the tackle. At the 31. Defense looking for the run, and the runner just about got back to the line of scrimmage.
There was no possibility of going up the middle and picking up anything.
On third down, they have to get it to the 29-yard line for a first down. Fisher records the stop at the 25. Good pickup on the ground as they convert for the first.
Here's the thing. They were looking run and brought the blitz. But the back just used his vision and elusiveness to avoid him and get past the marker.
First ball on the 25-yard line.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
Let's go! Watch it!
The Seahawks come out in a 4-3.
Come on!
Dropping back the pass on first down. Pumps. Pressure. Good protection. Throwing. He hits his receiver. This one will be spotted at the 9-yard line. He wraps up the ball carrier, and his tackle total is now 4. One first down after another.
Yeah, and they've got some rhythm going here. Someone in this defense needs to make a play if they're going to keep these guys out of the end zone.
The Seahawks with a 4-man front. Going to the left. Peterson is there on the stop at the 6. Anderson slashes ahead for a gain of 3. Six more yards and they'll put up 6.
Nothing. They don't get nothing. What screen? 153. Here we come.
Handed off to the back. Bernard is there for the tackle at the 3-yard line. Trying to run it in on second and goal. No dice. They are 3 yards away from scoring.
Danny. Here we go. It's on.
Santiago in motion.
Keep the throttle down.
All right, here we go.
Gives the ball off. Touchdown, Falcons.
You're going to see what happened here. This is a bruising run. He gets it, and boom, he pounds his way in for the score.
The extra point attempt is good. Big touchdown there, putting them on top. Anderson in to kick this one off. Nice distance. This one is taken by Brand.
Well, it's crunch time now. This might be their last chance. They have to stay focused, be efficient, and get the ball into the end zone.
It's first and ten.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Only one man in the backfield. Going to the air on first down. Under pressure, throws it. Gets his hand on it. Plenty of pressure, and he barely gets the pass away.
This defensive coordinator understands that pressure is the key to forcing the offense into making mistakes. If his players keep playing like this, he might be up for a head coaching job pretty soon.
Second and ten. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Atlanta goes with a four-man front. Hand it off to the back. White is there for the tackle at the 27-yard line. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far.
Third and six. Ball on the 27-yard line.
The Falcons with a four-man front. Fires this one deep. And he had it and lost it. Incomplete.
You just hate to see that kind of thing happen. You're trying to get some momentum going or keeping your momentum going. Then your guy drops a catchable ball to bring up fourth down.
Dwight back to return. From the 28-yard line, a little juke there. Pretty good return, and they stop him at the 39. Almost at the 2-minute mark now. The Seahawks come out in a 4-3. Hand off to the tailback. Peterson records the tackle at the 40. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today. Two-minute warning coming up.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
One of us will make a play. Okay, baby, come on. I'll make a play. Let's go, be good.
And we've reached the 2-minute mark. The Seahawks with a 4-man front on the carry. Green comes up to make the play. 6-yard gain. Seattle calls a timeout. They have two timeouts remaining. Third and three. The Seahawks line up in a 4-3. Hand it off to the fullback. Grant Wistrom wraps him up, and now has four tackles.
Hey, all he had to do was get behind those big old blockers and just keep pushing. The next thing you know, they're moving the chains.
Ball on the 50.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
Screen. Here we go. All right, let's go.
Hand it off. He goes down at the 39. That's his third tackle of the contest.
Personal foul. Face mask on defense. Number two.
He yanked his helmet, and it cost him.
With his helmet on sideways like that, I bet he thought his whole head had just been readjusted on his neck.
And that penalty could be very costly as it moves the offense into scoring range.
Defense, get ready.
Yeah, you see.
The Falcons line up in a five-receiver set this time. Going to the air on first down. Hits the receiver on the screen. There he goes. The 10. Touchdown, Falcons.
He gets a great block right here. To spring him for the touchdown. I'll tell you, he takes the defender right out of his shoes that time.
The extra point attempt is good. The Falcons now enjoy a two-touchdown lead. Anderson comes in to kick off. From the 6-yard line.
This is where all your guys on offense have to step up and make plays. Time's running out, and they're facing a pretty large deficit. So this is where you're going to have to try and execute and come up with a little luck, maybe.
The Seahawks will start the drive at the 25-yard line. First and 10.
Will.
Atlanta using three linebackers. Pressure coming. Unleashes the deep ball. Makes an adjustment and has it. And he ducks out of bounds at the 22-yard line. Tight end is wide open in the flat. Buchanan with the stop at the 15-yard line. They're going to keep it moving here. They're heading straight to the line. Throwing. Incomplete as the defender knocks it away.
A lot of teams use their short passing game like a running game. Lots of short, high-percentage passes that allows them to keep possession while moving the ball down the field. Sometimes those short passes can turn into a big game. But as a receiver on a short pattern or outlet route, you have to stay disciplined and make the catch before you try and create extra yardage.
Closing in, gets rid of it, drops the interception. Time is working against them.
Yeah, I'm thinking they're going to keep going to the air, but it might be a little too late.
There's no question they're trying to convert here on fourth down. Throws it, and he makes the grab. The defender goes down. Fuller comes up to make the play at the 4-yard line. He's trying to get them back to the line. To the end zone. Almost intercepted. Oh, man, he had it in the end zone but dropped it.
One person breathing a sigh of relief is the quarterback.
It's second and goal at the 4. Hasselbeck using split backs. Pressure. Great job getting in there to drag the quarterback down. He picks up the sack.
And he'll make two or three plays like that in just about every game.
Drops back. Lobs one into the end zone. Touchdown, Seahawks. They put up 6 points by beating the coverage.
Well, the cover two works well because it eliminates options. At that time, the quarterback made a quick read, and he got it off quickly.
Brown comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good. With that touchdown, they've narrowed the lead, and all they need is one more score to move in front. The momentum certainly has swung in their direction, John.
Yeah, it sure has. Earlier, you saw some guys sitting on the sideline. Now you'll notice that everybody's up on the sideline trying to see what's going on. This game is far from over.
Not enough time to try to get the ball back, so the onside kick is the call. Here it is. From the 45-yard line.
You know, they could put this one away with a good drive here.
The defense has a timeout left, but it won't help them. Kneel downs can end the game, running out the clock.
All right, here we go. Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing. Everything you got. Let's go.
He'll just take a knee. The Seahawks call a timeout. They have none remaining. And here's a look at each team's success on third down so far.
Big play now, big play. On the 10, 10. Nothing. They don't get nothing. Get it started. Go make a play. Play pass. Watch the ball be smart. Hey, watch the ball.
They scared.
And there's the kneel down by the quarterback. That'll wrap this one up, and the final score is Atlanta 24, Seattle.